A pilot has found himself in trouble mid-flight, the engine of his light aircraft cutting out. He was forced to attempt an emergency landing in a paddock near Gympie, an unsuspecting onlooker filming the entire ordeal before rushing to help.
Hard to spot, but that's a plane flying so suspiciously low, this onlooker starts filming.
He's lying in this paddock at me.
As it gets even lower, Matt Frost and his mate know something's not right.
Is he going to turn and go along there?
That's exactly what the pilot does, aiming for the only open country he can find. This is a backyard emergency landing in Candanga, just south of Gympie.
Let's go.
It looks like he's nailed it, but on impact, it catches the dirt and flips. You can see the tail lift. Incredibly, when help arrives, the pilot is already out, uninjured, even posing for a photo before paramedics check him out.
I just couldn't get any more power out of it, so it rapidly lost power. And then as I'm, you know, looking at the gauges, see what was going on, I noticed the propeller had stopped.
A dead propeller mid-flight. It's a first for Vic Pisani, a 30-year aviation veteran.
There was an airstrip nearby, but I just was too low to get into a good position for it. There was trees all around it, so I just picked the most open-looking country, which just happened to be here.
It ended up being the right call, walking away with his health and a story to tell. Alex Heinke, Nine News.